I knew he'd try it. I almost did myself, but there's no place to go once you get up. Take it easy. He was climbing really good there for quite a ways. Got a bus tranny in that thing. We're up on the bridge there above the waterfall. This appears to be all man-made. I'm sure it's had some time to develop its own personality, but you can see this bridge above it here, and then somebody's done some concrete work. Some old concrete work. Almost has kind of a bluish hue to some of them there. They're all over. That stuff's probably good enough to drink. If I was in survival mode, I wouldn't hesitate. I love discovering places like this, and you know, you always put it on your, I hate to paraphrase the common bucket list, to come back, you know. Oh, I'm gonna bring mom and dad back here. I'm gonna bring the kids back here when they come out to visit or something, but it rarely seems to happen. They always have their own agenda and never seems to be any time. But you just have to treasure the time you do have. And I'm very thankful for every day, because I think we are living in the good old days right now. Try not to be a total pessimist, but I'm a realist. You could say Father's Day 2013, because that's tomorrow. I gotta look up in a book. See what this little blue thing is. Man. Summertime. Wow, this was all worth the ride. Nice little camp spot. Boy, them little white flowers are just at their peak. Nice time of the evening.
Evening?
Well, let's see. Yeah, it's 5 o'clock. And obviously, I'm back here with two-wheel drive. You don't really need four-wheel for some stuff, but I suppose if it were to start raining really good, this is a pretty sandy road, but there'd be some muddy sections. You might be glad you got four-wheel drive. I guess it's one of those things, all you gotta do is get yourself stuck once and you'll be whistling a different tune, but these buggies get around pretty good. My preferred mode of at this point in my life. Done the motorcycle thing, street and dirt. Had a full-size four-wheel drive truck for a while. Seems like every time I got into the real gnarly stuff, I was working on it. So, a little bit less money at stake. And a big fun factor with little cars. Usually rains in the afternoon. So far we've been pretty lucky. Yeah, I had to say that, didn't I? Probably is raining somewhere, huh?